it was not by any standards a good pitcher, and it wasn't indicative of our space program. But more importantly, why did you wait so long? I used the I came up with an analogy recently, and I call it the angry wife syndrome. And you'll kind of see where I'm going with this. And that is, a wife is, husband and wife are married for 40 years. Husband comes home, the wife says, "Hey, I'm divorcing you." And he goes, "Why?" She goes, "Well, it's because after 40 years, you've only given me one bouquet of flowers," right? And so what happens the very next day? He comes back with a bouquet of flowers, right? And he goes, "Well, now you don't have to, now we don't have to get a divorce." Well, you know how the rest of that plays out. She goes, "What are you talking about? Women know better." It's like, "What are you talking about? You bring me flowers now? After 40 years, the only reason you brought it is because I mentioned it in conversation." That is what the photograph was like, which was 43 years, not a single a photograph of Earth. And then all of a sudden in July of 2015, they're going, "Oh, NASA just says, oh yeah, by the way, here's a photograph of the Earth. Second blue marble shot we've taken in 43 years. Obama comes on, does a little press conference about it. Neil deGrasse Tyson tweets it. NASA tweets it." And it's like, now you're bringing it up after we've been harping on you for the last 6 months that you don't have a picture of the Earth from space? What happened all the times before now? It doesn't count. I'll use the angry wife scenario every time if a scientist tries to pin me on it. Anyway, sorry, that's my rant. So no, the even that one picture from 1972, utter fake. Look at all the other stuff that's not there from the Americans that should be there. There is no video, even today, there is no video of the Earth spinning on its axis from space, not with the weather morphing. There is no video of any object leaving orbit or returning into Earth's orbit with the camera running. There is no shot of any astronaut in any mission turning around, doing 180 degrees or better pan around exterior shot with the camera running. There's not even a shot interior from an airlock where, we've all seen it in science fiction movies where the astronaut's getting ready to do a spacewalk and the door opens from the airlock. There's not even a shot from inside of there. There's such an absence of evidence. It drove me insane when I was looking into this, and that's where we are now. But I will give this for NASA. It's clever because there's been so many movies and television shows kind of showing different little spacey things that we've assumed it's always been there, that all the footage has already always been there. But whenever it gets to the money shot, whenever it gets to the crux of the scene, they always cut away or do a computer animation or something. Well, this.